February, the day after Valentine's Day, we were here 2 years ago recording The Hour of Separation with John Abercrombie, John Patitucci, and Jake DeJohnette, of course, my brother James Tuadros. Here we're on a different project entirely. We've got some really great players today joining us on the record. We've got Bella Fleck on banjo, Richard Bonner on bass, Joey DeFrancesco on the Hammond organ, and some really fantastic legends. We have Roy Ayres on vibraphone, Howard Johnson on tuba, who's a legend tuba player, and he'll blow you away, really great player. So we're back here again on a different project and a different sound and a different adventure, and we hope that you'll enjoy what we've done. About bringing people from different musical backgrounds, actually, and people with instruments that you wouldn't expect combined with the oud and the rec. So, you know, tuba, vibraphone, banjo. I think we're creating something special here, and I think it really is working well.
What do you think of this stuff that you're doing here?
Oh, it's some more music.
Not anything really familiar with this sort of music.
The legend, the man.
Just trying to exist. It's a great experience for me because it's such a nice groove, to groove in and follow in and have a great.
But you're the groove master. That's why we got you.
Thank you. Yeah, man. It's a pleasure to play with you.
smell. It's a real honor for you to say
it's
that.
It's mutual. Thank you. You never get too old to learn, you know. That's right. That's what I love about it. You're always learning something, you know. I'm now 71 years old, and I've never been this, you know, been this old before, and it feels good.
Yeah.
Feels 23. Yeah. Almost, you know.
The ladies still love you, Roy.
Well, no. Ladies, I don't even think about them, except when I write a bunch of songs about them.
But, you know, who wouldn't love you, Roy?
Yeah, you're right. Thank you.
Who wouldn't love Roy?
Thank you, guys. Structure of the music there is a never-ending magnitude of infinite strength, wisdom, and will, and we all must persevere.
Wow. Whoa!
Hey!
That's right. That's
hello, Papa.
That
hello.
Was heavy.
How you doing? I'm working on it, baby.
You get a lot heavier than that.
Sounds good, yeah.
You get a lot heavier than that.
Something to lead it a little bit, it becomes a little bit confused. You know, just, you know.
All right.
Let's try that.
Let's do it.
Andiamo!
Listen, we're really excited about the project, and it's about trying to bring a new sound, and I think we're getting there. I think we're creating something special, and with the players, it's been a really great experience and a great learning curve. And I think we've all learned something out of each other's playing, and we've all inspired each other. And I really hope that you enjoy the record, because it's one that's definitely dear to me, and hopefully it'll be dear to you too. So thank you very much, and long live the Oud.
You can't eat meat without potatoes.
Really? Why is that?
Well, just it, you can't. You have to put potatoes with it.
These
so
truths
you can
cannot
it.
Be.
Yeah, they cannot be doubted.
You should
one day you'll be eating
always
meat.
Have potatoes with your meat.
Yeah. I used to have a cassette tape of Evolution.
What about you? Got that on?
I have a cassette tape of Evolution, your album.
Were you kidding?
Yeah.
The whole
Evolution.
Album. Yeah. Evolution.
Yeah.
Yeah. Da 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 da.
We're mixing it with the man.
Da 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 da